Finally tonight, made in America, from Boston to Madison to Flint, Michigan, where tonight, an idea that has us seeing clearly.
It was a made in America idea that came during the height of the Flint water crisis. So many families and volunteers helping to get water to the families. The question then and still today, what to do about the water? And now another question, what to do about all of the plastic? We went to meet a young woman from Detroit inside a lab at Parsons School of Design.
You know you're in the design school.
We're inside this classroom.
Hey, guys.
Hey.
Allie Rose Van Overbeek from Michigan and Jack Burns want students here together with an idea that just might help many see clearer.
So this is your Made in America idea.
Yeah.
Glasses and sunglasses made with that plastic. Some of the money would go right back to Flint.
The two of you were in this lab that we're standing in years ago.
Yeah, 4 years ago.
Yeah. And now you're back trying to make change.
Yeah.
Right. So you had gone home to Flint to help them with this. And you were thinking, what are they going to do with all this plastic?
Yeah. Allie Rose saw those empty plastic water bottles. Now she's putting people to work with them.
So creating jobs and helping people see.
Yeah.
Yeah.
It kind of works out.
The bottles are collected and turned into these pellets. Those pellets molded into lenses. Each prescription checked, then the lenses cut, the frames assembled. Through their Kickstarter, Allie Rose and Jack hope to raise enough for 17 new hires. And what does this mean to Flint?
Oh, it means the world. It means a lot that we're going to be able to know that we're doing our little part to help, you know, Flint and to help the people.
Marty Calhoun sewing the polishing cloth used for each pair of glasses.
That we're able to take the water bottles that are just trash to have them processed into new materials is so amazing to me.
Allie Rose and Jack came up with the design by trying them out first on their friends.
So your friends were your...
Yeah,
lab rats.
Yeah, they were our test subjects. Yeah, for sure.
The glasses are called the Roper. They come in two colors, classic black and crystal fog. And where did they get the name?
It's actually named after Allie's high school in Michigan.
The brand name Genusee, the county Flint is in.
What are people saying to you about this effort?
Yeah, I mean, people are loving it. Jobs are a key issue in what we're trying to develop here. And then also, a lot of people are just asking how they can help.
Helping with three words in mind.
Made in America!
Made in America, great idea. And Allie Rose and Jack's Kickstarter campaign on our Facebook page right after the news. I'll see you tomorrow night.
Hi, everyone. George Stephanopoulos here. Thanks for checking out the ABC News YouTube channel. If you'd like to get more videos, show highlights, and watch live event coverage, click on the right over here to subscribe to our channel. And don't forget to download the ABC News app for breaking news alerts. Thanks for watching.